going on, people? It's Ref Mike here. What's happening? Coming to you live from my crazy ass bedroom in Edinburgh, Scotland. Let's just have a bit of DMX right now, right? So yeah, this video, right? I basically want to show you how my top recruiter lives, right? I'm going to show you my bedroom. See how organised I am, right? I'm not doing too bad, right? But over here, we got my bed. Check this out, right? Watch this. Now this gets priority over the ladies, right? This is serious, this is, so I'm sharing a very, very powerful moment with you right now. Dun, dun, dun. Oh yeah, can't beat it. That is my pride and joy, sitting or laying on my bed, right? Solomon CEO Journal, that takes priority over the ladies, right? That's how serious that book right is, right there. So serious, so serious. But yeah, now most people, right, in this industry, you've got to have the desk all set up, right? You've got to have the computer, you've got to have the speakers, you know, you've got to have the notepad, you've got to have the pen. Not if, man, right? I'm broke, I'm rugged, right? Check this out. My workstation is on a chest of drawers. I'm crazy, right? That's awesome. That's awesome right there. So yeah. You know, guys, like, a lot of people, they say, like, they really want to have a really nice desk or a really nice seat to sit on. You don't need that. Like, just be comfortable in your environment, like I am right now. Right? I'm happy with my laptop on my chest of drawers, listening to, you know, a bit of DMX, right? Just having a great time, right? And I do all my working here, right? All I do is move all that stuff. That's an apple I've just eaten, right? Because, you know, I'm healthy. Got a bit of a herb life shit there. Right. It's just water in a water bottle. Obviously. Right. So yeah, I'll just move my seat here. When I'm put my laptop on, go through my Mark Overs and stuff, right? Like Solomon CEO and the market and blueprint. I'll just take my notes down and then I transfer them into that journal. Alright? I would show you the legendary stuff inside there, but you know, that's only for private time. Alright? So yeah, guys, I just want to show you a little bit about my life and how I live. Alright, it's pretty badass, right? I've got no... Let me check this shit, right? I've got a Tigger suit on the door. It ain't mine, it's my mum's. Alright, but yeah, just a little bit about my life and what I get up to. This is my back garden too, check this out. It's not bad. In about a month's time, it's going to be a pool out. Well, not out there, but I'm going to be in Thailand. So when I look at my back window, I'm going to have a big pool. Alright, so, yeah, guys. That's a little insight into a top recruiter's life for you, you can say, alright? So this is F Mac, peace.